ọjọ́ ibi ṣe pàtàkì ọṣẹ kọ́kọ́. Ẹni ọdún bàbá láyé ó yẹ kó ṣọpẹ́. Ẹni ọdún bàbá láyé ó yẹ kó ṣọpẹ́. Ọlọ́jọ́ ibi wọ bá ẹyọ ó kú oríire. On your birthday today,
celebrate.
We wish you happy birthday.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, you're welcome to this Golden Jubilee celebration of our brother, our friend, our uncle, our father, the husband to Adebisi. We're here to celebrate his 50th birthday with him. And we're here in Dulik, County Meath, Republic of Ireland. in Ondo Town. From 1976 to 1982, he also went to Federal Technical in Jebude, finished in 1990. He worked in CBN, Nepal, before immigrating to Europe. He lived in Germany for so many years. He had lovely twins in Germany, but went to Fachhochschule in Hamburg, technical school in Hamburg, before moving to Ireland in the year 2000. But he has lived there since then. He worked in compost in Ireland. He's from Jebude, the full-fledged Jebu boy, home and abroad. And here in Ireland is the Otu Ashoju Bobanihi. He's a pioneering member of the Gobanihi Club of the Jebu here in Ireland. The club is well represented here tonight. He married his school sweetheart, who he has been with for 40 years. They've been married for 10 years. We've been together for 30 years. And he's blessed with four lovely children. Three girls and a boy. Adelika Omonwi, Diana Taiwo Omonishola, Elizabeth, Kennedy, Stevie, with Prince Adekunle Oladibeji, Adekunle. I was just being told now that he has another sister here. Okay, another sister. Okay, sister, I get to two. From the family of seven, so we mentioned the few.
Upon our family today, for his goodness. He's a wonderful man. He's a lovely man to us. There is no one like him. There is no one like him. I appreciate you, Lord. I appreciate you, Lord, for your protection upon our family today. We give you the glory. We adore your holy name. And again, can you see how I am excited today? God is good to us. God is good to us. I really appreciate you. I love you, Daddy. I love you, Daddy. I love you, Daddy. Daddy, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. And again, I recognize my husband, for today. I really love you. I appreciate you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And I appreciate my own brother. Thank you very much, Mr. Shagun Adewale. Thank you very much for coming. And I would like to say a big thank you to all of my friends for their support on this party. I really appreciate you. God will bless you. God will multiply you in the mighty name of Jesus. And now I'm going to greet my husband. Ọmọ olówó lájà tó ń pòṣe tí kò rí ẹnu wa nù.
Oh, yeah. You don't want to be.